Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the moment of silence.
Teachers, please check for your dress code compliance.
Good morning, PCHS, and welcome back to the Barrister News. I'm Brianna James, and today is Tuesday, October 3rd, 2023. Kudos to Coach Mandy Beverly and our competition cheerleaders who won their competition this past weekend at West Lawrence. The Cheer Bears are now halfway through their regular season and have only three competitions left before region. Next up is Vidalia on October 14th. Congrats also to the Sound of Silver Marching Band who won straight superiors this past weekend at Southeast Bullock. There's a blood drive today at Patterson Baptist Church from 1 until 6 p.m. If you are eligible to donate and haven't done so in the last 56 days, please consider giving the gift of life today. Elective surgeries are being put on hold due to our nation's critically low blood supplies. Thank you in advance. This Thursday is the deadline to sign up for the SAT that will be given on November 4th. You can register online at SAT.org. Seniors, if you are a student athlete and have a 3.0 GPA or better, you are eligible to apply for the Wendy's High School Heisman Scholarship. It's a $10,000 scholarship, and you can place your order online. You can apply online between now and October 17th. Students in grades 10 through 12 who would like to serve on Superintendent Bennett's Student Advisory Council should see Mrs. Baldry for application directions. Deadline is October 20th. Now, here's Corbin with sports.
It's a busy week for Lady Bear softball. They're back in action today in a key matchup on the road against arch rival Appling County. It's at 6 o'clock, first pitch in Baxley. The Lady Bears are back at home Thursday versus Tatnall, then traveling to Vidalia on Friday. This Thursday, JV football travels to Lowndes, also Thursday. PCHS cross country competes at Long County. And Lady Bears volleyball travels on Thursday to play Southeast Bullock in Effingham County. PCHS football has an open date this week after that epic game against Appling County. Despite coming up a little short, PCHS is still ranked number 4 in the state and will be back in action on Friday, October 13th, traveling to Toombs County. And now Zeke with weather.
Today, there will be a high of 85 and a low of 64 with a low chance of rain. Tonight's sunset will be at 7:11 p.m. and tomorrow's sunrise will be at 7:24 a.m. Here's what's cooking in Bear's Cafe. In the Blue Line, cheesy barbecue mashed with garlic breadsticks. In the Fresh Express Line, ham and turkey subs. In the Kickin' Chicken Line, chicken chunks with rolls. In the Pizza Line, cheese and pepperoni pizza. And here's Natalie with birthdays.
Happy birthday today to Emmett Hall, David Parton, and Vela Parton. Today's quote of the day, we have two ears and one mouth so that we can listen twice as much. The PBIS word of this month is communication. Always be responsible, respectful, and safe. Thanks, and go Bears.